comes to dealing with our men, or just in general. And I think that with having more patience, then hopefully that will lead to better results down the road, even and allow us to do better in challenging times.
What the heck just happened here? Somebody sleeping in their bed. Glitch in the system. Having more patience with your men. Are you married?
No, I'm not.